Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking onto this video. And please don't forget to subscribe before you leave. For today's video, I'm gonna be swatching all 25 shades in the brand new nude vault that was part of the Orgy collection from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. A friend of mine was like, so when are we getting the swatches? And I'm like, are you crazy? I cannot swatch 25 freaking shades on my lips. My lips are gonna fall off. And she's like, then you're not committed. But girl, I'm committed. So for you guys today, I'm gonna be swatching all 25 shades in here. There are 5 brand new liquid lipstick shades that have never been done before that are right now exclusive to this box. But Jeffree has confirmed that those are gonna be coming out within a couple of months in the full sizes. This guy, by the way, goes for $160 US. Now that is a lot of money, but keep in mind you're getting 25 mini nude lipsticks, so that is pretty bomb. The full size of the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Velour Liquid Lips go for $18 US, so definitely keep that in mind. By the way, guys, if you're interested in this eye look I'm rocking today, I'm obsessed with the way it came out. I once again dipped into my Orgy and Mini Orgy palettes and created this halo bronze moment that I am absolutely living for. So if you'd like to see the tutorial for that, definitely stick around until Friday because that will be going up. If you want to see me swatch like a psychopath all 25 shades in the nude liquid lipstick vault, then please keep watching. And before I forget, guys, please make sure you enter to win my very giant Orgy giveaway I'm having here on this channel. I am doing a mystery box filled with Jeffree Star Cosmetics. I do it for every one of his launches, so that is gonna be freaking awesome. I'm making the box extra amazing this time around. Definitely make sure you enter that giveaway if you haven't already. I'm gonna leave the information up here in this link, as well as in the description section. And without any further ado, let's jump right into these lip swatches. Okay, before we jump into the swatches, let me just touch very briefly on the liquid lipstick formula if you're not familiar with it. Now, I myself am coming off of, I'm guilty. I used to be a Kylie Cosmetics addict in terms of for her liquid lips. I was obsessed with the formula, obsessed with all the colors she came out with. But because now I no longer support the brand and I don't necessarily love the drying formula anymore like I used to, I have definitely switched now to Jeffree Star Cosmetics, especially that I was gifted all of these beautiful nudes. I'm really quite liking this formula a lot more than I would have thought. I think that there is a slight bit of moisture. That's what's unique about these mattes. There is moisture there, so you're not getting that crackly butthole lip. I know that's gross, but you know that's what it's called. It is that butthole lip that gives you that line around the middle of your lips. It makes your lips look aged, more wrinkly. This formula is not like that. You're getting a little bit of moisture in there. You're getting long wearability. It doesn't transfer. Bomb, bomb formula. Really happy I made the switch myself. If you guys are looking for a great long-wearing liquid lipstick formula, this is definitely for you. So let's jump into the swatches. So first we have the brand new shades. The first color of the brand new shades is Jeffree's Nudes. So as we can see, this is super duper light. It's gonna work perfectly for those of you who like to ombre your lips. This is the perfect shade for that. You're gonna reach for it all the time. Now for me personally, as you can see, it's a little bit too nude to wear by itself. But again, I would definitely pair this up with a darker shade. The next shade is Hidden Hills. So this is a gorgeous nude as well. It's a little bit cool toned and light, but I love that. Then we have Teabag. Now this is a funny name, obviously coming from Jeffree, and a beautiful deep brown color. I really, really like it. I can see myself reaching for it a ton. And the next shade is Libra Lynn. Now I would describe this as a peachy orangey moment. I think it's so, so pretty. And the last of the brand new shades is Plastic Surgery, which for me is a little bit too orange toned. I don't see myself reaching for this one crazy often, but it is really unique and pretty. I will say that. So now let's move on to the first row. So I love the way Jeffree made these a gradient going from light to dark. It is so aesthetically pleasing. I'm obsessed. In the first row, we have Skin Tight, I'm Nude, Chrysanthemum, and Butt Naked. This first row here is the lightest of the light. So again, for me personally, I'm gonna be using these a lot for ombreing my lips when I do a nude lip. I love making the inside of my lips nice and light. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do with this row. In the next row, we have Mannequin, Hunty, Celebrity Skin, Christmas Cookie, and Baby Daddy. I love this row. I love Christmas cookie so much that I also have it in the liner. I absolutely adore the fact that I have all of these nudes because now I can go through and pick my favorites and buy the matching liners, guys. I did actually a full liner video of Jeffree Star Cosmetics new formulated liners. I love the new formula, can't wait to buy more. I was just kind of nervous because I didn't know what colors to grab, and now I do. By the way, guys, if you're curious about those liners, I will link my video up here. Definitely check that out if you want to know more about the formula. All right, let's move on to the next third row. In the third row, we have Rose Matter, Gemini, Leo, Calabasas, which I'm actually wearing today, and Androgyny. Now, I'm gonna be completely real with you. This is my row for my everyday colors, my go-tos. My first ever liquid lipstick purchase from Jeffree Star Cosmetics was Androgyny. I also have the Velour liner. Obsessed with this row. I cannot get over these colors, guys. Androgyny is one of my absolute favorite nudes. If you're on the market for those everyday nudes, those ones you throw in your purse that seem to never leave your bag, go with every outfit, easy to throw on, that's gonna be this third row here. And moving on to the fourth row, we have Thick as Thieves and Deceased. So Thick of Thieves was actually, when I first opened the vault, the first one that I reached for to wear. Love this for an everyday nude. So freaking beautiful. Deceased, I feel like, is a little bit of a washed out moment for me, but I know with the right skin tone, this would be the perfect nude for someone out there. And moving on to the fifth and final row, we have Family Jewels, Top Shelf, Tasty, and Dominatrix. I literally am obsessed with this bottom row. I love a deep, rich brown, and that's exactly what this whole row is. If you want that boom, that very statement brown lip look that's just perfect for fall, any one of these will do. I love, love, love this. Family Jewels specifically became an instant favorite for me. All right, guys, that was all 25 shades swatched for you. Do I feel regretful? A little bit. My lips are in pain. They're in pain, I'm not gonna lie. But it was definitely worth it. So many of you were curious about the colors in here and what they look like on, and now you know. And yeah, guys, thank you so, so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I love doing these kind of videos for you guys, so definitely give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment and let me know what were your favorite shades in here. Which ones did you kind of not like? Definitely, guys, let me know. I love hearing from you. And if you haven't already, guys, please make sure you enter to win my giveaway. I'm doing a mystery box filled with Jeffree Star Cosmetics for one lucky winner. And this time it's going to be my biggest giveaway yet, so you will not regret it. I will have that linked in the description box, so definitely make sure you click on that and enter to win. And yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to leave me a comment down below. Please make sure to give this video a like if you like this style of video. And please make sure you subscribe. It really helps me out when you guys subscribe. And I will catch you on the next video. Bye, guys.